What is this in your hands?
Oh, this is like a haptic audio device, like a vibrational transducer that allows you to hear music through the mechanoreceptors in your skin instead of your ears. And yeah, I've been coming to Iceland for the 12th time, and I really just fell in love with the music scene and the vibe of the people, this curiosity and uncomplicated attitude in general. And of course, coming from New York, I was amazed by the vast spaces, and so I decided to move here. And thankfully, there was this non-functional abandoned hospital in this fjord, and they let me have this wonderful big space in the old lab. At least I think that's what it is. Yeah, I'm very happy here. And coming from New York, of course, this is an ultimate luxury space. All my gear from New York came, finally. We're back together. And I got some extra new stuff, which I'm very excited about, like the Apogee Symphony Desktop. The best sounding converter I've ever had. It's really hands-on. The swiping, the touchscreen works really responsive and has control over the built-in microphone, preamp emulations and compression, the channel strip, EQ, which runs natively on the device. So yeah, I've been using it a lot to capture like the warmth of an old analog, like this Oberheim. But also with the preamp emulation, you can really get these harmonics into like a digital hard synth, like some wavetable things I have over there, and really warm them up and make them a bit easier to mix. It's fantastic for that. And I know I've worked with the Neve pre-New York before. I know how it overdrives on synths, and it really, they've nailed it with this one. Really love it. Yeah, I'm very happy here and hope to make some cool stuff.